They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's
wrong. What you gonna do with that dessert? Do what, do what, do that, do that, do that. Do what, do that.
My iPad? Maybe
it's my recording. I need to get my intro started.
What the heck is going on, Happy Hannah fam? It's Happy Hannah 5 here. And today I have some announcements to make. Yes, I know. I just got back from Italy not so long ago, and I think. So, if you are new to my channel or haven't subscribed yet, then please subscribe to join the Happy Hannah fam. And also click that notification button down below so you can be notified every time I upload a video. Also, like, comment, and follow my Instagram. It is Happy Hannah L. And also follow my Musical.ly is also Happy Hannah L. So, you guys know, I've been vlogging for the past year? Is that what I should say? Yeah, year. So, and you know I call my vlogs like vlog 1, vlog 2, vlog 3. Well, I don't really want this to go on to vlog 100, so what I'm gonna do nowadays is my vlogs aren't gonna have like the vlog title underneath it. No, it's just gonna have like a title underneath it, not saying vlog. Like, say you take my vlog 36 chairlift, and if I had to, and if that was in that occurrence, I would just name the video chairlift. You get what I mean. Cause, if I had to go to this, if I had like 100 vlogs, I feel like if I did that, then it would just be like boring all the way through, you know? So, I think it's best to say that I'm starting a new thing, and it'll be kind of weird for me to do something with this. So, I do get I really want to be more active. So, the next thing LBI. If you don't know what LBI is, it stands for Long Beach Island in New Jersey. And I went there last year and I did my first vlog there. But I feel like I should take you guys along on that journey. And if we go on that journey, then you can see how it goes. Apparently, I'm still gonna be relatively active. I should say in tune with this channel, because I'm going to have a bunch of videos coming up, hopefully by August. I really do want to make a video passionate on my channel. Like, I really want to be more active. But I also want to do some more stuff. Like right now I'm doing theater, I'm doing piano lessons, my mom's going to get me like a voice lesson teacher. It's really a lot to handle when you have that, and besides,
Yes, I'm still gonna have some homework. Once I put that aside, I still want to do good in school and on my YouTube channel, which I really hope dedicates a lot. And by the way, I'm just letting you guys know that because of technical difficulties, I did have a vlog uploaded, but it got blocked for some reason, so I decided to delete that. So now you guys can understand the humongous gap between vlog 36 and vlog 38. So let's just say that I am getting more stuff, hopefully in the future, and hopefully right now I'm making it. So please subscribe, stay in tune. I really hope I can get my videos done and filmed by hopefully August. And so, if you're new to my channel and haven't subscribed yet, then please subscribe to join the happy. Oh yeah, and by the way, I forgot about this. I'm leaving for Long Beach Island on Saturday, July 21st. And I'm going to be leaving on Saturday, July 28th, which I feel like is going to hopefully help me lose a little bit of my strength here and there. So, yeah. If you're new to my channel or haven't subscribed yet, then please subscribe to join the Happy Hannah fam, and also click the notification button down below so you'll be notified every time I upload a video. Also, like, comment, and follow my Instagram. It's HappyHannahL, and also follow Musical.ly is also HappyHannahL. Well, stay tuned. I'll have more videos coming up soon, hopefully. And well, I guess that's it. So,